Welcome back, everybody. Yes, we are in Starbound, and we are without the character here, a little mini Cyberman glitchwire. We're going to get right into it, and you show you my place. I've been butchering my planet, and as you can see, I've now created my ship a little bit of a tribal manner slash cannibalistic means. I've killed every native I've found on the planet. No, I'm just kidding. I've saved every single person and that I could, except my planet is, it's got to be a +3 or +2 planet because the wildlife on it is super deadly. I really like the skulls in the front of our ship. I don't know. It just feels so homely now. I'm just kidding. So yeah, we're gonna head over here. Actually, wait. Before we head down, I did have a tech item that I wanted to use. Pulse jump. Beautiful. Lock it in. Excellent. I just found this recently. I was just running around the planet. I was basically just running from left to right, just to see what my planet had to offer. And it had some things to offer, but it was pretty lackluster. So we're just going to go ahead. We're going to get rid of a bunch of these things. We don't need this. We don't need that or this. We need the hoe. We don't need the doors. We don't need leather. I'll keep all the seeds and take that. I can make a lot of things. I found a lot of recipes while I was running from left to right along the planet. It was pretty fun. I found this, a Molotov. So I definitely want to use this. It's probably a bad idea. But it'll be my first time ever using a Molotov. So I think that'll be kind of fun. That'll be kind of fun for us to do. I'm just going to quickly rearrange some things. Yeah, I don't need this. Put the raw thingies over here. Come on. Get my meat. I'm a raw meat over there. Been trying to gather as much raw meat as I can. It's still fairly difficult. On this planet, I don't know what it is. It's a vicious planet. I can't stress that enough. I keep running into bad things. Okay, so before we head down, I'm gonna make some bandages real quick. I hope they release better bandage making. By better bandage making, I mean bandages that heal you a little bit more, like kind of like what they did in World of Warcraft, where I made like 96 regular bandages. Now I could halve that and then get, you know, half of 96, which would be level 2 bandages, you know, which would be kind of neat because I'm just eating bandages like left, right, and center. So yeah, just show you currently, I am wearing copper greaves, just my regular noble shirt and copper helmet. I do need to go do some smelting. Let's head down to our place. It's a bit of a mess. I didn't want to go too crazy with it. As you can see, we have scavenged things from all over the place. I did find something pretty awesome, though. I found this in a facility. It's a wedding dress. So, yeah. I'm going to wear this over my armor because my armor isn't that good anyway to begin with. And so we're going to kick some butt. We're going to kick some serious ass. With this wedding dress on, I can feel it already. I feel pretty good about it. So let's go ahead and smelt this, these copper bars, and let's smelt this iron as well. And was it silver? Damn, I got a lot of silver that last run, and gold. Wow, I didn't even mean to. I was just running from left to right, trying to see what's on my planet. If I go left, there's a massive facility, which would be really awesome to go check out. But I was thinking about saving that for another video, because they're probably going to wipe the servers pretty quick anyway. So basically, I'm just going to make some armor, and then we're going to use the distress beacon. And we're going to see what happens, because I've been dying to see what happens, and I'm behind the game now, as far as everybody is. Seen the next boss, so we're going to go ahead and see if we can handle that. But before that happens, we're going to make some armor. Maybe a better weapon. I doubt it. I don't think I can make a better weapon, but we've got a lot of bandages, we've got a Molotov, and we're gonna try and make a better weapon. I do have this two-hander spear kind of thing. I don't like how the spears handle. They do shoot things out of them, some of them, so that's kind of cool. I prefer the sword swinging motion. So maybe we can make a better sword. Hopefully, I don't know. We'll see what we can make. But yeah, maybe we can make some better armor. Like I said, I got that pulse jump, which is a double jump. This is the second tech I have received in the game since it started. The other one was this, was the pulse dash, which was left and right dashing, which is really neat for like when you fall down big pits, and you could just like dash to the left, and it'll just slow your fall, and you'll be fine. So you can just dig straight down, and it saves your ass. But this is a double jump, which now I can kill the flying creatures, because they really piss me off sometimes. They just go out of reach, just out of reach. Okay, so let's go to our iron anvil here, and let's see what we can do here. I can make an iron lantern. No, I'm not really interested in that. Okay, so we need to make copper chest piece. I can just make it, but we're definitely going to make it. Oh, I see that. See that? Now I can make the knave's chest piece. And the knave's chest piece. Okay, so I got 8 plus health, 4 armor, and 1 warmth. If I go to the knave, I get... Wow. Wow, that is a lot better. We're just going to go ahead and upgrade that right away, because why mess around? What do I need for this? No, where's the nave? The nave pants, copper greaves. I have copper. Oh, I have to unequip them. Oh, I'm gonna unequip all my armor right now, and just so you can see, I'll take off my wedding dress. Yeah, sorry about that. And I'll take off my copper pants and my copper glasses. And hop back in here, and let's make these knave's pants. Thank you, knave helmet. Oh yes. And can we make any weapons? Probably can't make any more weapons now, because I probably just used all my iron, because I'm so smart. But these weapons aren't even that good, are they? No. Oh, that's terrible. Oof. It's awful. It's just sad. It's just so sad. Okay, so let's pop this chest piece on. Ah, that looks pretty cool. We're gonna noble shirt. Yeah, I like seeing that I have armor on right now, but we might put the wedding dress back on just because. I think I have some scientist goggles somewhere around here. Do I? I have a bunch of things kicking around here. A bunch of recipes too. Got this archer blueprint. I got a bunch of archer stuff. I got an archer bed. Well, not an archer bed, but an eye bed. An eye bed. Jesus. What the hell are you doing here? Anyways, we're out of here. Whoop! I'm gonna go get my glasses from the storage. Are they in here? There they are. Yeah, just looks kind of ridiculous. I like it though. We got everything we need. Well, oh, open that door. I'm out of here. Okay, so I don't know if I want to fight the whatever's gonna come for me, because I haven't seen it. I've actually specifically not been paying attention to what's been going on. We're going to change our weapon though, because DPS 8, damage 8 per swing. DPS 13, damage 6 per swing. This has shoots out like an electrical shock. Electrical shock of some sort. So this might be, this. Oh, look. Oh, Jesus. Oh my, I seriously hate those things. And they're just level 1 flying creature. Can't stand it. Let's eat our bandages. Let's harvest our crops before we call in this beacon of death. Yes, give it to me. Give it all to me. Okay, let's set ourselves up proper here. Get out of here. Okay, got bandages, Molotov. Oh my god, another one of those things. Okay, let's go over here. Let's set up this beacon. Oh man, really? I don't know if you were deadly or not, but generally the flying creatures just tend to be bitches. Just real pain. Okay, so you're friendly, I guess. What? What? Did I just get hit by? Not in the mood. Not in the mood. Just die. Oh my. Look at them all. I'm telling you, my world is just a death haven. Okay, so let's get this beacon out. Let's do this. Screw it. We'll do it by our house. Our house isn't much, so let's pop it over here. Beacon. Ooh. Shine my flashlight in the sky. Anybody? Anybody? Hello? Hello? Can you see the light? Oh, jeez. Whoa. That looks sinister. Oh. Oh. Oh, penguins. Penguins with helmets. Oh, jeez. Ha ha ha, you can't get through my house, can you? Ha ha ha. Oh. What do you think you're gonna do? Oh my goodness, you're smashing my house. That was pretty evil. That was very evil of you. I'm not impressed. Do I have to hit you? Stop smashing. Stop smashing the house. Over here. Come here. Oh, you evil son of a bitch. Oh, I picked up a lot of stuff. Oh my god. What is that? Oh. Get off my screen. Stuff that I picked up. Oh. Sorry, little creature. I'm so sorry. Oh, oh. Am I even damaging you? Kind of. No, not at all, actually. Not at all. I am decimating your penguin horde, though. Aha! Come all the way down here, you sack of crap. Oh! Good lord. You are not playing by the rules. Ugh. What the hell? What? Oh, Jesus, yeah, that's why. Come on. Come on. I'm right here. Smash me. I double dare ya. Whoa. Oh yeah. I got you good. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Oh. Oh. Penguins. Penguins everywhere. Wow. Oh, you're getting more vicious. You're getting more vicious. Not sure if I like you anymore, mini penguins. Oh, it's nighttime too. This is so not good. Oh, Molotov in the face. Oh man, I gotta get some lights out here. I can't see anything. Oh jeez. Only thing I can see is penguins. Penguins. Wrong button. Oh man. Now I got the wildlife after me. I didn't. Yes, kill them. Kill them. Knock them out. Oh, yes. Oh, I got you. Good. Oh, my. There's a little flying. There's a little flying saucer there. Did you see that? I think I got it. Oh, Molotovs. I need to learn how to make those. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Come on. Oh, jeez. Cheers, tank. Take you out of the equation real quick. Penguin! Ah! Can't see anything. Stop shooting things at me. This is not cool. Ow, 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 ow. My god, I keep hitting the buttons on the top bar. Can't you lock that? With the molten core. Sorry, I am super excited. Eat, eat, eat. Bandage, bandage, bandage. I didn't use half as many bandages as I thought I would. A very powerful molten core can be used to craft a metalwork station. Yes. Yes. Ooh, feels so. Oh man, there's still things trying to kill me in my. Oh man, look at all. Guys, seriously. Take your laser shooting faces home. Oh man, they wrecked my place. They absolutely wrecked my place. They wrecked my sign. They wrecked my sign. My sign did say danger though. Oh, that's, I just made this completely wrong. Oh well. That looks okay. This is just temporary anyway. Oh man, okay. Okay, okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so we go into our crafting station. Where's metalwork station? What do I need? Iron anvil. Okay, okay, okay. Smashy, smashy, smashy. There we go. Metalworks. Let's do this. Craft. Hello, metalworks. Ooh, ooh, look at it. Can I make here? Dun dun dun. Oh, what is this? Star map upgrade. What? You can use this to upgrade my ship engines, allowing flight into the beta sector. What? 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 I can make it too, because it's only iron bar. I just have enough iron bars too. What? Oh! Oh, look at the armor. What is this? What is this? Makeshift armor. It's just armor. It gives me nothing else. Look at the helmet. Whoa, what the hell? What is this stat? Can I shoot lightning bolts from it? I don't know. My goodness, look at the health on that thing. That is epic looking. And I can't make it because I need to make steel. Oh, wait. How do you make steel? Can I make steel? Steel part of this equation in here somewhere? I don't know, but let's check out the star map. Let's make one. Legendary. Yes, I am. Star map update. New data has been uploaded to your ship's navigation system. Select the beta sector from the top of the navigator when in galaxy view to advance. Well, I think it's time to go. Yeah, I think it's time to go. Let's go. Yes, yes, yes. I'll take whatever I can. Give me the light. Give me. Do I even need you? There's nothing in you. Let's get out of here. I'll leave you, statue. Farewell! I mean, you know, when you gotta go, you gotta go, right? Oh, no. Just the fireplace. Okay, let's put the forge down here. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Let's quickly put down some chests. Get these things out of our inventory. These look colorful, so we'll place a couple of these. Ooh, look at those. Can I place some on the ground? I don't think I left any space to put chests anywhere. I guess I did. And we'll put this one. I literally just decorated the crap out of this place and didn't actually think about anything like that. Can I put that there? That would be funny. Wait. Nope. Can I put it on top? No. Oh, that doesn't even matter. Because we're going to go into here and we're going to get rid of all the stuff right now. Cheers, furnace. Decorations. Crap. We can get rid of this decoration right now. There you go. Oh, excellent. Just lovely. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of the chest. Let's get rid of that. And eyeballs and signs and... Yes, t-shirts and... Well, I got a lot of food stuff now. Get rid of that. Get rid of all these... I get rid of my musical instrument. Wow, I have two of those things now. And there's a lot of songs now, by the way. I guess because it's Christmas. There's been a lot of extra songs popping up, which is pretty fun. It's pretty interesting. And they actually do play quite a lot. So it's pretty fun. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of the do not enter. Because we don't have a bathroom. Because that's pretty much the only place you wouldn't want people to enter, you know, in the end. So let's get rid of mushroom petals. Bottles, some crappy sword. This is just stuff. Yeah, you can take that. I don't really worry about that. Okay. Let's get rid of all our ore. As of now, diamond and everything. Cheerio. And we'll keep the coal on us. Coal's always good to have. We'll put all our food here. Food that's actually edible is edible. Every fruit you can. Ooh, yum. That sounds delicious. We'll take seeds. Keep our seeds down here. This is seed? Yeah, it does. Okay, it's good. We'll get rid of that too. Put our more food here. Uncooked food there. Medical supplies there. More seed. Wow, we've got a ton of seeds here. We've got to really start planting some stuff. I got some carrots as well. Wow, when did that happen? When did these things just start happening? We'll keep a regular fireplace on us. And I wished it was an organized everything adventure thing right here. So I could just tighten all that up together. Scrap that. What's in our inventory? Yeah, we're pretty good. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, I gotta fuel the engines, right? Otherwise... Yeah, I found all this matter block, which I looked on wiki and it's not there. It's the only time I've actually gone to the wiki. And so yeah, we're going to take back our matter because I don't know what it does. Where's the matter block? Where's the matter block? Okay, well, we'll put this down here because this is the unknown substance. So go here. Let me see if they've added unrefined wood as a fuel source. No, still not. So we got to use coal. So let's, all our coal. Yeah, let's try half. Done. Okay, star map. Oh no, star map. Zing. How do you zoom in and out again? Plus minus? Nope. No, how do you zoom out again? There was a... where? What? Come on. Okay, so go to the star map, navigate. No, 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 no. What? What are you? Where are you going? If you're gonna go to where we are. Oh wait, this might be taking us to the next place. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I don't know where we're going anymore. Died. Oh, but I need to eat some crunchy bandages. Mmm, crunchy. You know, I've just realized all this time that we've been on this planet, I haven't even made a bed. Just haven't even made a bed. What's the next mission anyway? In progress. Track your quest. Complete. New. Forging ahead. Obtain 2 iron ore and smelt in the furnace. What? I've done that ages ago. What are you talking about? Time for an upgrade. I've done this ages ago. First contact. I've done that too. Oh, goodness. Alright. Just out of curiosity. Did this just go in a circle? My goodness. Terrible ship. You're absolutely... did I use all... I didn't use any fuel, thank God. Okay, so... I would... How do I zoom in and out, man? I knew how to do it before, and now it's... I'm scrolling the mouse wheel, and it's not doing anything. I don't know what's happening... Everybody. No, seriously, I don't know what's going on here. It will not let me do jack. Okay. Well. It said, craft a stress beacon, blah, 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 ready before, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Forging head, iron outsiders, craft a furnace, fighting. Submitted me, blah 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 blah. We're done. In progress. There's nothing in progress. It said, come here, go to the star map, which. I mean. No, that doesn't make sense. It's why won't it zoom out? Why? Oh my God! It's the right mouse click. I forgot. Ugh. Apologize for my newbiness. I haven't really traveled too far in this world. Okay, so this is where we are. Okay, so it said use this. Star map, and then find the next place. Where is it? Oh wait, B. Hey. Okay, wait, A. B. It's just out of curiosity, what's this? Okay. Well, this has a forest biome and a jungle biome. Hey. Desert. Snow. No, I don't think so. No. No, we've been to one of your snowy planets before, and it was not very nice. Wasn't very nice at all. Okay, so we got an arid. We got another arid. Wow, we got a jungle, and we got a snow. Look at all these planets, like, in one place. Why not? let's go to the jungle. Maybe the arid. Let's go. Oh man, that's a lot of fuel. Damn it! That is a huge amount of fuel. Okay, fine. We won't go to any of those places, but we will go somewhere else. desert threat level 1. Nope, I don't want this one either. Can't land, so that's definitely not going to happen. That's another desert. Desert level. That's a huge, huge planet. Small arid. Large desert. All of these are so much fuel. My goodness. I can't go anywhere. Cheerio. Okay, so leaving is not in the cards, but we did clean up our inventory. So you saw the first boss. It actually isn't that hard. I was actually way more worried than I should have been. So yeah, it's actually not that... Oh, what? Robotic crafting table? Look at that. Steel hunt steel. Man, I gotta find out how to make steel bars. Steel chains, and not the fun kind. I see what you did there. How do you make steel? With iron and copper, right? No? I don't know. I have no idea. But there's other things. Artifact brain? What? Look at these cool... Oh my... Brain extractor? Terminating a common monster with this gun will extract its brain. Yeah, I want that. I need to find steel. Look at this. Used to produce raw pixels from ore. Sick. Inactive robot. Which needs a brain. And a chest piece and a legs and arms. That is so awesome. Look at that. We will only find steel in the next place. That's why it's saying I should go there. Oh man. Okay, well, damn. Take all my fuel. Just take it all. Take it. Oh, that's still not enough to do anything. All right. Well, sorry we didn't do too much to show the boss and whatnot. But yeah. We're going to go ahead and we're going to go to that other area and that facility, and I'm going to clean that out, and hopefully we'll get some more fuel and we can go to the next place. So stay tuned, everybody. Hope you enjoyed, and hit like if you like and all that good stuff. See you next time.